The relaxing waterfall seems to be heightening the Pokemon's concentration. The red corner suddenly calls their Pokemon back. Ivysaur is sent out. The battle begins. The blue corner makes the first attack. A solid hit. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The move fails. The sun's rays have suddenly intensified. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Bam! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Charim is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But the battle has just begun. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. The sunlight in the Colosseum is blinding. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Rushing blow! It's down and out. Nincada is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Ivysaur starts to attack. Bam! Taken down by an intense blow. The battle has ended. It's a total victory for the red corner.